Hi everybody, James Watrin here, and we're here today talking about the thing that's important to you and I when you're a consumer out purchasing something, your credit score, and how do we increase it? Attached, I put a little video together for you to watch that's gonna show you exactly what to do, and afterwards, give me a call because we're gonna help you get started. I thank you so much for your time and have a great day.
Hey, this is Chris, the Mortgage Pro. This video is gonna talk about three ways to raise your FICO score by getting more credit. You know, I've been doing loans for 27 years, and one of the top questions that come to me almost every day is about credit. Chris, how do I raise my FICO score? Because there's a lot of people sitting there in the 550 to 600 range, and they don't understand how to get to 700, 750. Well, here is the simplest trick, the simplest tool. The number one reason why people have low FICO scores, believe it or not, it's not that they didn't pay their bills or have bad credit, it's that they don't have enough credit. So, simple example. You should have 3 to 4 credit cards for every one installment loan you have. Car loan, installment loan, you should have 3 to 4 credit cards. Now, people all the time say, well, I just don't believe in credit. Well, I guess you don't believe in buying a house. You need a good FICO score to lower your interest rate and buy a house at a great rate with a low down payment. So it's really simple. How do I get a higher FICO score? How do I get the credit if I don't have credit? Well, there's three ways to do that. One is you could apply for a credit card online. You know, there's a million different places to get them, and maybe they get it, maybe you won't. But you can very easily get a credit card if you go to your local bank. Any local bank, give them $300, they will give you a credit card with a $300 credit limit. Very simple to do. They'll all give you the credit line. Now, here's the key. I want you to use it. Buy a tank of gas and pay it off. Buy a tank of gas and pay it off. If they give you a $300 credit line, don't go to $300 on it. I want it to be under 30%, preferably under 10% of that limit. That's how you're going to establish great credit. Now, you must make payments. You can't say, well, they have my $300. I don't have to make the payments, because then it'll destroy your credit. You do that for 6 months, you'll see your score start to rise considerably. Over 1 year, your score is going to jump. Now, here's a quick way to raise your score. Who do you know that has good credit? Mom, dad, brother, sister, cousin Charlie, doesn't really matter. But if they put you on one of their credit cards, now here's the rule for the credit cards, always paid on time, and we want a low balance to the limit. And the older the credit card is, the better. A 1-year-old card is better than a 3-month-old card. A 20-year-old card is better than a 10-year-old card. So they put you on as an authorized user. They are going to mail them a credit card with your name on it. They can take it and cut it up or put it in the shredder. You're not going to use it, but you get to piggyback on their good credit as what's called an authorized user. Now, a lot of times people get very nervous about how this works. Call me up, have them call me up. I'll explain it. I'll teach you how to do it. One phone call and you're on. 30 days later, your score jumps. This is Chris Trapani, the Mortgage Pro, helping you raise your FICO score so you can fire your landlord.